And I'm just so grateful to everybody that's come here tonight to just to help us celebrate this moment of history.
It must be like a dream come true from several years ago when you were all sat around those tables and London was announced as the host city for the 2012 Games, to be stood here on what was a refrigerator dump back in the day. It must be a great feeling.
Yeah, it's fantastic. You know, the 7 years has just flown by, and really tonight is only a start of that. It's only a start of the story. We've got thousands of young people. We want to be inspired to take up sport.
I hope
this may be the start of their journey.
All right, so guys, are you ready?
Just keeping Niamh warm, because her finger there that's going to press the button needs to be kept warm.
Yeah, you've got to keep
it. And mine too. And mine too, Gaby.
All right, I'm yours.
All right, guys, let's make our way over to the podium. There's the button that you two will press, which will mark the official opening of the London Olympic Stadium. Okay, we're going to have a countdown.
Do you want a countdown?
Yeah.
No. All right. Wait one second.
Time.
Here we go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go!
Excellent stuff.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Olympic Stadium is officially open and ready to welcome the world. Thank you for playing your part in that history tonight.